Now let's talk about some of the safety apparel that you'll need when using your gas hedge trimmer. First, you want to have a set of safety glasses. You do get some material coming off of the blade, so you want to make sure that your eyes are protected. It is a gas engine, so you want to make sure and have hearing protection. And remember, always to wear a nice set of leather gloves, not only to protect your hands from the flying material, but to protect your hands from the blades if you do make contact.